Hey, what's up there, YouTubers? Black Zanny here with another Random Builds review, and today we are going to be continuing on is building up Black Lion from the Voltron Minipla set. So here we are, and here are the stuff that we've already done in the previous video. Of course, we've got the head, the upper body of Black Lion, or at least what will be part of Voltron. Is two rotary cannons. I'm still getting that mixed up, even when I was prepping for this video. And, of course, his little mouth blade here. So, let's get these out of the way. And, of course, still gonna work on the remaining parts to build Black Lion's body and his legs. So, let's get into that. Okay, so last time we did three sections from the instructions, and I will admit that getting the face into the mouth for Black Lion was kind of difficult, even though it wouldn't snap into place the first few times. But I'm grateful it did not break, otherwise I would have been very upset and I had to get another set, which is hard these days. And not to mention skipping from step four all the way to the cannons on the other side of these instructions, but what can you do? So hopefully we can get the rest of this dealt with, and get Black Lion assembled. Alright, so we're stepping with... Starting with step four, section. I'm being tongue-tied this video. Good grief. Alright, so tray A. And of course, I'm going to get the nippers. The 5, 6, and 7. It's 7 out here. And these parts are okay, got that right. Let's see, peg goes in the rear. I'm guessing this is what slides up and down. And just cap that all together. Why won't you go in? That's odd. Okay. Oop. Either it's just me or I've got a stubborn part that won't click right in. Now I'll get it closed up eventually. And in the rear, the tray E. Three parts, 7, 8, and 9. Okay. 7, 8. Lay them straight. Oop. And get 9. Okay, there's the belt. And put the rest back. Your buckle. Get the other side going in. For the upper front part of this belt, and I see we got some excess plastic and nub marks here. Guess that's as good as it's gonna get. It's not clicking in all the way. I wonder why. Probably see why. I got a few numb marks here. Hopefully that helps. And a few stickers, so get the tweezers. And, oh, I did not see this little note here. Apply all the stickers before assembling. Oops. I guess we'll have to make do. If I didn't see that little note, I wouldn't have goofed up like this. Even builders can make mistakes. One sticker that's being troublesome. Number 10 here, if I can. Yeah, definitely should have this. Put the sticker on before the part. So, we all have our moments on goofing up somehow. That will be the waist done. But I may have to disassemble this and find out what's going on with the interior. Okay. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And it looks to be about the same. So let's get some parts going. 3 on 1. Was that 3? Yeah, that was 3. And 2 on the other. Sometimes it's hard to cut these things off. With 3. Of course, it has the connector peg. The other tray A is cleared out. Don't need it anymore. Tray D. Let's see. Part number 6. And 7. Goes there, 7 over here. Part number 2. And 3 on the other side. The 3 pieces left on D. Just put it back for right now. Let's see. Tray C. C1. On one side, and C2 goes with the others. Ah, dang it. Trying to avoid that. There we go. to get these parts assembled. Okay, 3, 6. Slips into the long peg with the bump part facing outwards as indicated. This goes in first. And then cap it off. Give it a red trim. That's one side done. Second verse, same as the first. Oh, backwards. You see some annoying plastic here. It's leaving me numb marks. Well, nothing I can do about that. Alright, so that's the other side. Now to form up the legs, tray G. Let's see. Yeah, that's tray G. 3, 7, and 1. Three. I see one right there. And now for number 7. Okay, 7 is off. I'm gonna get an additional part, number 9. And then the rest are for tray G, which is 2, 6, 4, and 8. Oh, the even numbers on the other. Okay. And G-Tray is no more. And putting these together is rather easy. Oh, and I see a bit of an excess plastic there. I don't want excess plastic. Sheesh. Am I ever going to learn? And then power goes on like this. And give it a foot. Plug that right in. Okay. And there's a leg. Second verse, same as the first, as always. There we go. There we go. Bunch of stiff bones right there. Okay, other leg is in. Gonna flip this over, deal with our two rear ones. D and E plus F as well as H. Oh no, wait, we already killed a H. Those are the cannons. I meant C. What was I thinking? Yay. Okay, so I'm gonna clip the tail out. Regardless, it's a bit early. I'll attach that in just a moment. So let's see, D8. One side. And 9 goes on the other. Of course. Oop. There goes that. Now, let me see here. E. 1, 4, and 12. 4. 1. There's 12. Of course, this goes on one side. Four. And then 2, 3, and 9. Right on the symmetrical side. I'm not tossing a tray E away just yet. There's still two more parts on there. Let's see. Cover. Let's go. Okay. Long part goes in first. To the socket. And cover it up. Lock in place securely. Bother. Yeah. Slipping through my fingers. Okay, now that part goes on. I hate it when that happens. Second verse, same as the first. Let's get this socket in like so. Cover that up. Again, I hate it when they slip through my fingers. And try hitting the floor. All right. Okay, caps are in. Tray F now. Parts 1, 4, 5, and 7. One. Five. Four. And 7. There's 7. Okay. Which means the other parts go on to the other side. So I'm going to clip those out. Give him the foot as well. Okay. And tray F is no more. Okay. Over there. All right. This goes in first. Leg in next. Plug on a foot. And cover it up. I just hope I'm not breaking anything. Okay. Ooh. Little tight, little stiff. But it's to be expected. Okay. And before I forget, sticker. This one gets number 9. 9! To us, 9 is a number, but in German, 9 means no. Okay, so there's the rear. Now for the other side. Come on. Come on. There we go. Up. All right. Close that gap. Make sure that it works properly. Number 11 sticker. Right. Attach our tail to this assembly here. Okay, and to finish up, Black Lion does need his wings, so let's see, part 5. One and part 10 for the other side. Okay, now that clears out tray E. Now for tray C, 4 and 6. Yeah, I knew it. Six and it comes out 4. The other two on the other side. To get rid of some extra pieces on this. I knew it. Now I don't want to cut the pegs off. Otherwise, they just won't connect right. Okay, one wing. And get this plugged in. That's one down. That still needs silver bits. Twelve. And it goes underneath. And 15, so which means 13 and 14 of the stickers go on the other wings. There we go.
It's nice and shiny.
All right. And of course, getting rid of the unwanted plastic. Be careful what you're doing. And pop this in. Okay, wings are done. Don't need the nippers anymore. We still got two stickers left. And I just peeled off the wrong one. Oops. Last one. And that's it for the stickers, as well as the instructions. And pretty much, that is that. Now that we've got the rest of Black Lion's parts all built up, let's bring in his head as well as his upper body. Two cannons. Mouth blade. Of course, the weapons will be off in a side pile right there. It's time to get all this assembled. So, attach the main upper with the lower at the waist. Rear legs first. Oh dear. Come on. On you go. Oy, that's a tight fit. And doesn't sound good. Alright, other side. Yeah, I'm really not liking that sound. Get the legs adjusted. Okay. Attach the wings to the back. There's one. There's two. Get his head on. That's a nice popping noise right there. I'm gonna pop these. Make sure we get some nice posability out of him. Get the last leg on. Bring up the head. And that is it. Black line is now completed. And given his stiff joints right now, I really like how he turned out. So be that as it may, review of Black Lion completely in the next video, just to check him out, probably like all the other three like we did. Now, the only difference is he doesn't come with a secondary head, unless you want to count the Voltron face hiding in his mouth. Like so. Of course, that's mostly for transformation. Alright. Okay, so now the Black Lion is assembled, I'm going to end here, and we'll review him in the next video. And so, this is Black Xana saying, tower deactivated. I'll be back with many more good videos. Please subscribe and hit the bell for notifications if you haven't. And I will see you all until next time. Bye!